victory is here. Woo! Kick defeat out the door. God's doing a new thing. Good morning, fam, and happy Monday to you. This is Dr. Tommy Pringle coming to you again with another Work Week inspirational and encouraging message for today. Forgive me for not posting for the last couple of weeks. I've been under the weather with COVID. Even though I've been vaccinated, this Delta variant is still impacting those who have been vaccinated. And trust me when I say it's alive and well. But I thank the good Lord that He kept His hands upon me. He guarded me, He protected me, and He healed me. Thank you to my loving wife and kids for making sure that all of my needs were met during that quarantine period. And my parents, my in-laws, my brothers and sisters, my friends, for constantly checking on me and also reminding me that my health was more important than my work. More to come on that subject later on. And thank you for all of the prayers that you guys have sent up, because the effective, fervent prayers of the righteous availeth much. That's not Tommy speaking, but that's the Word speaking. And trust me when I say, I take that to heart. We've lost friends and families to this virus that's rolling around, that's been with us for some time. And the unfortunate part is that many people still don't take it that serious, being affected and impacted by it firsthand. I know for a fact, it's real, and you should take it serious. So if you haven't been vaccinated for one reason or another, I encourage you to do so, to not only protect yourself, but to protect your family, your friends, and those that you come into contact with. While in quarantine, if there's anything that I had time to think about, is prayer with the Lord, meditating on His words and current situations. And He brought back to my remembrance the daily devotions that we had that were centered around family and the importance of family time. You never know when the Lord is going to call you to go home, which is why it's extremely important to make the best of the time that you're given while you're down here on earth. And focus on your most important ministry, which is your family. Your work will be there when you return. And if it's not, remember that I stated before that God will have something better for you. So I encourage you today to take heed to what I shared with you and allow it to shape your mindset, your decisions, and your actions as the Lord continues to shape and mold you into the Christian leader that He called you to be. We're going to pick back up on for the rest of this week's the fruit of the Spirit. And just know that I'll always continue to love you with the love of the Lord. So go get vaccinated and be blessed this week.